Hello, my name's Elton. I'm a wonderful Portal student currently working on a mod called Portal Story Tomorrow. It's a mod this year. Today I'll be playing random custom visual maps in a workshop. This one is called Laser Intersections by Laser Rocks. First thing I noticed is this is a reskin. I think there's something that I hate. It's reskin PTI maps that are promoted as being custom decisions. Why do I hate that so much? It hammers so much more effort, and you can make so much more effort with that than just reskinning gun maps. I think that if you really want to make good maps, you can make yourself start using hammer, because it's just so much better. And it's a lot of things. Lots of laser catchers, and I have no idea what they want to do. I just call them there. Great. That looks useful. I need to find what the exit is. Oh, it's just a laser catcher. That's I have at the moment. What the solution is that I While there is a portal, well, there's a cube here. This direction. Okay, this might be slightly easier than I. Start off with a thing.